All right, so we just did an entire episode without recording that shit. So we're gonna need to go in later and just watch the episode and record audio over it. It's gonna be great.
That sounds like the worst time in the world.
Well, we're just gonna, like, it's literally just like this, except we're just gonna be watching it and making fun of ourselves. In some sort of meta way that no one will get.
Dude. Meta analysis, though, they don't make sense. Well, they make sense, but
I wasn't gonna contradict you.
Those.
Hey, bro. Though.
Hey.
Not even 3 seconds ago, there was a dark one over here killing this guy super hard.
He is a dark one. M. Night Shyamalan plot twist.
Let's not. He's be not here anymore.
That would be interesting, though, wouldn't it? If they transformed.
Can I delete this mid? Yes, I can.
You're damn right.
Alright, so let's do this really quick, because that's professional. Metro 2033, episode 8. .mp4.
.com.
Or is that lowercase?
.com.
Shut up, Brendan. All right.
We need to make that for exclusively porn sites, though.
Yeah.
So you have no way of hiding.
Exclusively PORN. Are you with me on this one?
Yeah, dude. Everyone is.
Yeah, you're going to go up there because you're fucking gung-ho about everything. And I'm going to go right down here and I'm going to get this guy's stuff and pilfer him. These are why these people don't fucking survive here, man. Because they're just like, there's nothing in these buildings.
Nah, just walk by him. I like how you're still saying the, oh, shit.
Where?
You're fucked now.
No, I'm not. Eat shit.
Just let Bourbon fight him alone.
He'll be that fine. Was a revolver. That they were just like, just string
let's
up.
Let's leave a gun behind.
Yeah, we have too much expendable fucking bullets, is what this sounds like. And another fucking thing!
We don't have a key!
God damn it, you cocksuckers. Where could you have possibly put that?
Go down the other end of the hallway.
Where? What, over here?
Yeah. Oh, there ain't shit over here. I don't know. Probably outside, somewhere. In the depths.
Alright, let's check outside real quick.
Okay. Ooh, jump on top of that.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Nice. There's nothing. Fuck.
Look for a red doodad.
Yeah, that's what I'm looking for.
Maybe down in the hole again. Let's check real quick.
Hey, dead guy. Hey, man.
It's alright, this game's short, so I don't feel too bad about wasting time in it.
You know what else is short?
Your dick.
Yeah, it is. High five.
No.
Okay.
Suffering alone on this one.
Hey, bro. No key on you? Fucking selfish bastard.
Yeah, really. How about you go fuck yourself? I'm glad you're dead. Fucking Christ.
We're a few mushrooms away from The Last of Us here.
The fucking cauliflower people. No! No, you back up!
Ooh, a secret! Nope, just kidding.
That would have been cool.
That wasn't. Look at that thing. Ooh.
That broke my kneecaps, no biggie.
Yeah, it ain't nothing.
It ain't no thing but a chicken wang.
No way! Oh, this sounds great. Just leave Bourbon behind. Oh, I thought he was... Oh, turn around and look towards... Oh, no, the right?
Ow.
You had to kill, like, 20 of these.
Nope.
Bourbon's not useless, though.
Nope.
He's considerably unuseless.
Fine, fucker. How do I throw grenades?
Da 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 da.
Prick, tell me. Oh,
hey, that works. That is actually a pretty good idea.
Well, I remembered I had them.
Yeah. I think you're too used to the last light conserving literally everything you have. All the time.
Well, it's how I play the game. It's why I'm successful in life and you suck.
That's why you beat the game and didn't actually, you know, not do that.
bad thing.
Yeah, the demons.
Hold on.
Towards the gate on your right.
Yeah, let's do that. Let's run.
Jesus! Picked up by demons.
No!
Yeah! Got him! I bet you thought he was gonna get carried away.
I want to get away!
I wanna fly away!
Yeah! Oh, this is the hostile place. So everywhere before this was just cake. I'm glad. This is where it gets bad.
Look, Sixapedkakar
means dry.
Yeah, sure. Dry station. Listen carefully. The
bandits control the station. We need to move quietly. Like Bandit Keith?
Yeah, you get to fight humans now. The lamest part of survival horrors, except for zombies with assault rifles.
Oh, I fucking hate that shit. How do we make our survival horror into a Call of Duty?
Call of Evil.
I like how all these guys, like, this is how adventurers would actually look out here in Russia. With all their shit strapped on them, they'd look like a pile of fucking garbage walking around. That is Big Spider to left here.
If you want to sneak around in this part, go left. At this. Because he gets seen immediately.
Who are you? Give me some light. Oh,
Discovery! Best get out your goddamn con!
I have business with him.
I bet you do.
Of course! The boss it is!
Showing him, gonna make him sleep with the fishes.
In frozen water.
Yeah, we'll finish beating the shit out of you later, so make sure you're alive for that.
You wait.
You can steal his shit, though.
You can buy it on pay-per-view. That's what I was gonna ask you, is can I take his rifle and
you're
shit?
You're damn right you can. I don't think you get the rifle. I think it just disappears into a bunch of ammo. You get the AK.
You think?
Yeah.
God. That was his payment for me doing this shit, too. Oh, you take
it. Yeah. Fuck him.
There's nothing but the rats here. Okay, let's go then.
They barely even checked.
And I want that instead of...
the bastard? I don't know. Whatever you want to do.
Yep.
Same ammo.
Yep, so that's what I'd like to do.
And then... It's better in literally every way. You don't want it, though. I like the revolver. That's a personal preference.
Yeah, but you're... Oh!
Holy
God!
Shit.
Damn it! Let's go out here. Let's just make them all go away. So, there's a guy over here, I'm certain. Yes.
Yeah, you're... Stab him.
Hey. How?
Oh. You got... There's a whole bunch of these guys. The combat. You don't have to kill any of them until a while in.
Yeah,
but it takes a little while to get their patrols done, though. So if you want to accelerate this, stab that guy immediately.
I don't want to get rid of that. I want to get rid of the bastard.
The bastard. The bastridge!
Okay.
Just shank him.
So I go over here. I
blow this. We'll see you. Yeah.
Ah! No, you know what? Nope. We're gonna do that one more time. I'm just gonna cut this.
One more time.
I'm gonna separate. Ooh,
So stop dancing.
Hey, kids, can you believe that, Daft Punk was good at one point? I can't.
You'd never know with random access memories.
Nope. Alright, you freak. Come on. Come on now,
down
Papa
the subway.
Can I, like, lean out of cover?
No. You're good. The game just likes to be dramatic.
Oh, I pooped a little.
He's passed. You should go behind him and shake him now. There are guys at the end of that hallway.
Turn around. Turn around. Yeah! My nuts!
I wish you could move bodies. There is going to be, I think, two guys come from the end of this hallway here.
Yeah, I know. Behind me. I saw one of them earlier. Oh, that can't hurt anyone. Yeah, really, just start
secret
fucking turning up the...
Oh, you could take off your gas mask.
Oh, yeah, I can, huh? That'll make everything less liquidy.
Yeah.
And
you're sweating all over.
Glare less.
Thanks, sweeten. Sweetie.
That sweetie. Vladimir Sweeten. Alright. Alright, Huckleberry.
It's a good thing you killed him and didn't knock him out. Because knocking him out is, you know, if you're a pussy.
Well, what's the advantage? Oh, it's just like...
Well, if they get found, they can wake them up, and then it's just another enemy you have to fight. And but inevitably no. kill anyways. They didn't notice. They didn't notice at all. Hey, you guys hear that sound? Of a guy getting hit with a log?
The entire roof fell in.
Oh, they're going to check it out. AK ammo to your right.
What?
Room behind you. There you go. Oh, nope. It was just a note. Just kidding.
Where do I go?
Okay. Oh, directly across from you. Right.
Need to wait for
that way
to go away.
Good job. Keep going. Fine. There is a sniper in that other room you just came from.
I kill this guy. Yeah, kill him.
Fucking get him. Get him! Yeah!
Metal.
Hey, anybody knows it's getting darker in here?
Yeah.
Nah, man.
Shh. Can I, like...
They're not very smart.
Duh.
He's just folding his laundry. Having a good time. When suddenly...
Kind of really wish I would have
bought
decided,
a silencer.
Yeah.
Yeah. I didn't know this was coming so early.
Can I not go under here? Yeah.
Nice. Oh, disgusting, but, you know, whatever.
You know what, Brendan?
Did you just let off a trap?
Not that I know of.
Yeah, you don't mess with those guys.
Jump up. Walk through the door. Is that guy alive? Oh, shit!
Nope, certainly not anymore.
Yeah, he's super dead. Okay,
shut up.
These two guys are having a conversation.
Can I kill him?
No. They, like, interrupt their conversation, they start freaking out. There's a guy on the balcony above you, too.
Can I kill him?
Yeah, get him now.
He's taking a shit.
What?
Another guy might come over to investigate. Which means you can just kill him, too.
Wow.
There is a guy on the balcony. Watch out for that shit. He always got me.
Up there?
Yeah, I think so. Well, maybe.
Yeah, come on down here, bitch.
Come on down.
Yeah,
catch a ride.
Alarm! Enemies here! Fuck! Shut up! You know what? Fuck it.
Doesn't matter.
I got this. Ow. Shut up.
Fucking metal.
Shut up. not you.
I know.
Alarm no longer. Use the revolver. One shot to the head gets him.
Ooh! Oh. This is where I messed up too, don't worry.
Yeah! Alright. Oh god! Stop it.
Stop shooting at me.
Ah! Eat my dick.
Where do you keep coming from?
Those are the guys from before that you snuck.
That shiza needs to stop.
You can loot all those guys, though.
I think I got them all. Good. I have a lot of ammo, too, so we're good. Nope, I don't want to take your fucking... That I want.
What is that?
That looks like a silenced pistol with an aim.
Yeah, you're right. Take it. That's a bastard.
Nope.
Put it back. That's also a bastard.
Crap.
A shotgun.
It's a four-barrel shotgun.
Do you want to keep that in place of your
Yeah.
one? Okay, yes, switch out the revolver then.
Well, because now all I need to do is just buy that stock again and we're all good.
That's cool. Fucking quad barrel. That's super convenient.
Yeah.
It's a good thing you just slaughtered all those people.
This is really a gift.
I think
from
those little
God.
Paper airplane things might be throwing knives.
That'll be nice. Ugh. I'm gonna go around.
Yeah, if you go right, you can like pass through. Yeah, some boxes here. And cobwebs, of course. Spider webs. They're not cobwebs. They're the worst kind.
How do I throw the throwing knives? Do I just like kind of hit them when they're far away?
Pull up that little menu thing again. Fuck, I have no idea.
Alright, how do
What's grenade?
R1.
Okay.
How do I get out of here?
Oh, back up. You'll have to go back. That was just for ammo and shit. Go through the little crack in the middle here. To your right. Do that.
Oh.
This is how you normally sneak around, but those first two guys usually have to take out.
Alright. How are your things?
What the? It's bear.
Yeah, don't worry. It's one of those dog things coming to us in real life.
Yeah, man. That'd be a pretty cool way to die, I guess. I think
it'd
just go backwards.
Horribly painful, and no, I didn't. Backwards.
Shuffle.
What is this, amateur hour? I just don't know where I am at all. I'm not going backwards.
Yeah. You should. Yeah. No, you should exit out that part you're just at. You can't grab on those ledges.
Stupid daddy!
Yeah, you fucking idiot. That completely human thing.
Yeah.
Also building box mazes. Oh, see that little jail area?
Yeah, right.
Fucking
there.
Rush
right
your ass there. In there.
There?
No. Right there. Yeah.
What did you bring with you?
I did it! Yeah! Second chance time. Yeah! Sweet chin music! Oh, you're dumb.
Yeah, that's what happens to Bourbon. He's D.E.D.
Oh, he survived, alright. You look not good right now, bro.
That's the cool guy.
You can keep your weapon down, young man.
I'll take that.
Bourbon should have shot faster.
Yeah, Han shot first.
My name
Except Greedo
Khan.
Did.
Well, I suggest that we leave this place immediately.
The stuff you do with Khan is kind of pretty hard.
What?
Yeah, it's a lot more horrible beasts.
Hey, a bear. This station's humidity is making me dramatic. Oh.
Beautiful. I love that.
I like how they just have AK-47s galore just duct taped to the wall here.
Just in case you didn't take his before. They're like, hey, right. You should probably take the AK-47.
And I think that's a fucking wrap.
Khan's appearance caught me by surprise. All